Total Biscuit Taste Britain.
There's not a single British thing on this entire plate.
In a British pub.
This is not a British pub.
So what we have here are potatoes, which are smothered in cheese and bacon. Very British.
Macaroni and cheese battered. I mean, that's Scottish, I suppose.
As is tradition. And some
bits of fish.
Bits of fish.
And also, note, we have both baseball and American football on the televisions.
Yes.
But right behind us, we have a poster for Bolden Lad, which is a place I used to live. Bolden, when he used to have a...
Do you want to show them? I will not be able to show them.
Because you don't have hands?
Fine. I will attempt to do this gracefully. Okay.
I used to live there.
Did you?
Yeah.
There we go. Right now, you are the most British thing in this pub.
I know, it's quite true.
How do you feel about this?
Unsurprised.
What in the hell is this?
Well, you ordered soup, right?
I ordered shepherd's pie.
Looks like soup with a giant piece of tomato on me.
Like, I can't even.
That's your ability to count flown away.
Yes. What did you order?
Fish and chips, which, to be fair, it was a half order, so that's fair. It looks like it should, kinda.
It's okay. If you get tired of your fish and chips, you can have cod strips.
And, you know, very...
And
fried mac and cheese, which is very British, you see.
Extremely British.
Yeah.
But this is,
I'm just enjoying my time in the British pub watching American football on the television.
This is... I'm gonna show you guys what's in this because I'm curious and also kind of terrified. All right, let's see.
Oh my god!
Like what? I just.
You remember to lift the tomato off?
No. I'm just the texture. Like look what it's doing. Like it's.
I mean, I've never ever seen a shepherd's pie with a giant piece of tomato on top of it.
Oh my god!
What the purpose of that would be?
I don't know. All right. Okay.
I mean, they used
it is
potato,
whipped potato. Oh my.
Which is wrong. But you're not supposed to do that. Well, it's me.
I don't know, you guys. I don't know.
Eat it.
I'm scared.
We're about to find out.
The meat is actually cold. Like, I just got into it and the meat's actually really cold.
The replacement was a very British pile of lettuce, the looks of it.
It is extremely British. It has turkey, which came out of a deli.
We do eat that.
And pepper jack cheese.
Which is not British.
Tomato. And bacon and avocado.
Avocado is a very British fruit, though.
Extremely British.
Yeah. That's a pile of rabbit food, is what that is.
Yum.